Alaska.
With the winter that we've had, I'm choosing to come to Haines because it's one of the last places that has a lot of snow.
It's my first trip to Haines. Really excited to get out there and see it myself.
I'm just holding on to hope right now that it continues to snow up here, for sure. And I'm stoked.
I didn't ski powder for like 2 months. And I guess the next days we will send it.
It's gonna be kind of interesting coming from a year where you're not hitting big cliffs and skiing tons of lines to come to Haines where it's so much bigger.
Everything is amplified. It's steeper, your slough moves faster, you're skiing faster, the cliffs are hard to judge how big they are.
It'll be kind of a new feeling for the season.
Bye. All right, I'm gonna make my way over to the top of mine.
Looks so fun. Out of here, dude. It's unbelievable.
Cow, go, do that voodoo that you do. Oh, well.
It's the real deal. Come here and it's on.